In Honduras, the eviction of Lenca inhabitants of the Tierras del Padre community is suspended due to the intervention of the Human Rights and Women's Secretariats. Earlier today, police officers batched in the community located to the south of the capital, Tegucigalpa, in an attempt to evict its residents after a court-approved order. The eviction will leave 120 indigenous families without a home if it were to be made.